Jaggy TV.
Hello everyone, welcome to Jaggy TV, where everything is possible. Today we'll be playing a new game, Conker's Bad Fur Day!
Indeed!
Yeah, that's for the right. N64, this will be my first time playing. I'm pretty sure that these guys already have played it and beat the
in
crap
the past,
out of it.
Long, long
I've beaten it like
ago.
Twice in my whole all right, life.
I've beaten it once, ever.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, let's find it.
Ah, delete this file.
Yes, go to right and erase. And left. Yeah.
It was a full completed
on,
game.
No, he's not retarded.
Now that's where you're wrong.
Oh.
And then
sometimes I wonder. Also, no, I'm just kidding. Oh,
according
God.
To these statistics and IQ levels, he's retarded.
Oh God.
He might be, man.
According to these tests, remember the algebra test?
Yeah.
Algebraic. Yeah. Fuck you. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn it up a bit.
Family Guy, when Peter was like retarded.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's, what was he?
There
grade
you
four
go,
or something?
Brian. Read him and weep. And Dan Ouch was like, Peter, no, this shows that you're retarded.
Yeah.
And that's
what? I remember that.
I love this game, man.
Yes. Oh, Conker's pissed.
He's like,
is that gonna pick up on the mic?
Yeah, but it's gonna be linked, so it's
okay.
Gonna be synced up, so it won't matter.
Okay.
I am mad at something, but I do not know what. He's in a bar, I'm guessing.
He's drinking some jizz.
I don't know if that's jizz. It might be cow nipple jizz.
Okay. He's drinking some. He's a couple of his own jizz.
It's milk.
Oh.
That's why he's angry.
He's one of those recyclers, huh?
Yes, he's a recycler.
I can't waste my loads. I have to just drink it.
He's
it's
the
like,
king.
Dude, that's fucking
a king
disgusting.
Cannot waste it.
Holy shit.
No one else can get it. He has to make sure no one gets their hands on his glorious jizz.
Conker.
He has to recycle. I don't know.
Oh, man. It's fucking up.
It's fucking up. Why is he doing that? It looks so dark. You see that?
Yeah.
Look at those nice pixels.
Mmm, I love pixels.
Wow. So good. Conqueror's bad for a day.
Conqueror's
for a day.
I don't know. Oh, oh! Oh,
we're locked out, dude.
Shit, and that's it. The game's over now. Alright. Something's happening.
Dan. Oh, look, Dan. A squirrel's bootam.
That's a squirrel?
Yeah,
that's Barry.
She's Barry. That's Conker's girlfriend.
Oh, my. What do you know? She's working out.
Apparently, an old fucking drunk squirrel goes to the bar all the time can get her.
Huh? Yeah,
some
apparently.
Fucking aerobics bitch who goes and does yoga every day and shit.
Obviously.
Oh, no.
Damn, she can do Jago kicks from
Jesus.
Fucking...
She looks like she's not even trying.
She's doing Jago kicks.
He's just like, whatever. She's doing handstands? Damn. Holy crap. She just flipped right over.
How'd she get kidnapped and not beat the shit out of people?
I don't know.
I mean, what? She didn't get kidnapped.
What are you talking about? What? That didn't just spoil it.
Oh, well.
Whatever, that's a minor detail.
Someone left me in 5 of
them.
All right.
Now he's all hammered and rotten.
Are there any orange squirrels in real life? Does anyone know about this?
Yeah.
There might be red squirrels.
Have you seen a red squirrel, sir?
It's probably considered red.
I've seen an orange squirrel.
Oh.
I've never seen an orange.
The Weasels.
Baby.
They just
really?
Play the same song orange forever, squirrel, dude.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
It's like going in that Star Wars tavern.
What's this guy doing? Okay.
Oh. Why is the guy standing there with a tablet? He's just like,
that's a good question. Is he a caveman? Oh, no.
He's like a...
Oh.
Oh, what the
oh,
hell?
Yeah. Look at all that mustard.
He puked.
This guy's not pissed, happy. Dude. You puked on my shoe.
I don't have shoes. That's why I'm pissed. Even that, I'd be pissed.
There's chunks between my toes, you bastard.
Yeah. Yes. What's
now
this place
the
called? The cock
tablet.
Blocker?
The cock and plucker.
Oh. cock and plucker.
Get him, you fools.
Strike him down with fury.
So, Mo.
Nice and nasty.
What
I like
do you think?
The fork in the road is just two. It's nasty and nice.
No thoughts at all? No thoughts whatsoever.
Oh, what are they doing? Stealing
okay.
Some kind of beehive.
Are they?
Look like a beehive.
Oh, this way. Wait, does he just wake up in a random place? He does, doesn't he?
In the middle of a field somewhere, yeah, I think.
Okay, what's happening here?
I don't know what's going on. It's Dr. Evil's lair.
Dr. Evil.
1 million chocolates.
Holy shit, he's huge. Dr. Evil's actually pretty beast in this.
He became a Panther King somehow. He tried to transform into the White Ranger and use a Tiger Zord, but he became a
Project
fucking Panther
A2G
himself.
A2G has been foiled by that squirrel.
More milk.
He likes drinking milk, apparently.
Oh, so that was just milk the whole time, after all. What do you know? It was cat.
Oh, it's a big doggy.
It's a big cat.
This is what happens to you if you drink milk, guys.
Oh, it's a freaking...
This is why you should go natural. Don't drink milk. Steroid-free. I'm just kidding. I like milk. It's good.
Oh!
Oh, wow. Oh, he's not happy now. He can't be.
Why is that table?
I don't know. He's a king, but he can't afford a new goddamn table. He could just spin it around and put it against the corner and it wouldn't fall.
Then this whole game wouldn't have to exist. That's so funny.
Oh, fuck.
That's it. He's fucking breathing fire how angry he is. There's flames literally inside of him.
I hate this fucking capture card.
It's
I really
dropping?
Do. I hate it.
Isn't this not the one we're supposed to use?
But it's the HD one that's nice.
But it's snaky and shitty.
I guess we can switch back to the other one next episode.
Yeah, I think so. Oh god, look at his eyes.
Oh
man, that
crap.
Poor guy, dude.
God, it's like ridiculously dark for some reason.
One of those Mondays.
All right, you have control now.
All right.
But you're all hungover and shit, so you can't really do much.
What kind of jump is that?
You got a better one.
That's a jump.
But you're all hungover, so you gotta.
Ooh, that's a punch.
Your guy's totally hungover.
He's all hungover and sick.
All right, so where does he have to go? Oh,
you gotta go talk to that scarecrow. He can't use those things yet.
Oh, okay. I think you have to go around the other way.
You can't jump the fence because you're too drunk. You just gotta go around it. See, there's an opening on the other side.
Oh, so you do have to go that way.
Yeah.
Okay.
How do I run?
You can't run yet. You're hungover and rotten.
Your guy's fucked. He doesn't know how
I
to
think
run.
Sometimes he
I
randomly just pukes and shit too.
Beer.
I think that's hilarious.
Drank too much squirrel beer.
Yeah, that's what it is.
He woke up in the ravine somewhere. Oh, look at that clipping graphic thing. That slice of land that wasn't there, and then a wall just, you know, phased into existence. Imagine if real life was like that. If shit gets so thin.
There was a draw and distance
and
shit.
And you're like, what the fuck did I just walk into? And then you move sideways, and a whole wall is there.
Yeah, you're like,
fuck.
It splits you in half. You can't.
Yeah,
do it.
You just walk forward and fall in half. Like a banana.
The frick is that? A scarecrow?
Yeah.
Who are you?
Oh god. It's time for an incoherent conversation.
You just woke up, dude. You need to go
he's
to bed?
Rotten.
I know.
Oh shit. Looks like this guy's not gonna be any help at all.
A whole lot of good that did. Oh, that's reassuring.
Pelvis.
Pelvis? I guess he has a pelvis.
His name is Birdie.
It's hilarious.
Got a little issue there, Birdie. Your fucking shoulder's going through your jacket.
Jesus, what's happening?
He's spinning around like a reed. Oh.
Okay.
Just as dumb as...
Yeah, he's so screwed, too.
You gotta go around and step on that thing, I guess.
Oh, God.
Step on what?
Step
on the ground there.
B?
Yeah.
Push B, probably, most likely.
Context sensitive.
Actually.
He's like, I can't fucking explain it.
I'm too fucked up to explain anything right now. In fact, it's a miracle he's even talking right now. He's a scarecrow. He shouldn't have a brain.
Looks like he's gotta go to Oz to get
him. Holy crap. They make it take so long. It's hilarious. What?
That's not the cure for your ale.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, okay.
Oh, looks like he's drinking like diarrhea. It's like splatter.
Here you go, birdie. I'm surprised Conker didn't puke up on seeing alcohol.
Yeah.
Feck off, crows.
Alright, let's see what happens at that button. Try it again. The hell's that? Is he drinking? Okay.
There's a can of helium for no reason?
That made no sense. Why does that have anything to do with context?
It's not. If you can just keep trying this one repeatedly, but you gotta go to the other one that was near the beginning.
Alright, I guess we've seen.
Oh, he's tired.
Oh, he actually does go to bed, eh?
Never mind.
You can't just keep doing it. Holy shit, Conker looks like he's dying. His jaw's like disconnected.
Go! Get to the button!
Get to the Jabba!
Yeah.
Get to
the
Jabba!
No,
the
other one.
Go that way, through the gate.
See it?
It opened a path.
Oh god, Conker looked like he was just dying. Fuck,
he had like a long ass tongue, like a lizard. Alright, let's see. Oh,
how lucky.
Alka-Seltzer, whatever the hell it is.
Wow, it worked instantly. That's good.
How convenient.
That's exactly what we were thinking.
Yeah?
Okay. Why would we want to do that?
Oh,
you son of a... No, I'm just kidding.
But before we head out, we're going to end this episode here.
All right, we'll wrap it up for this one.
Yeah, so hopefully you guys have enjoyed watching this episode 1 of Conker's Bad Fur Day. We're going to switch capture cards, and hopefully it'll work better.
Yeah, it's looking a little funny right now, from what I can tell.
But we'll be back after that. And I guess Franco.
Arise, sir.
Franco's in. I say Mo should read this question of the day.
Fucking Conker's Bad Fur Day, my favorite ass game.
We need your question, Franco.
What?
Give us a question.
I fucking bite my hand.
Holy shit, Franco's getting aggression issues.
Fuck off.
Oh, he's broke his teeth out. Jesus.
Would you like to read this question of the day?
Please read the question of the day.
Let's do this.
All right.
This is our special guest, Mo.
Mo is a special guest with today's Jeggy TV episode. It's a very Christmassy Jeggy.
I'll be learning how to play.
Come on,
ooh, you
I got
can crawl.
This.
All right.
I got this.
Make a shot. Your mic is close enough to hear what the hell you're saying. All right.
What are you doing, Hamza? What
I'm trying to crawl.
Oh, okay.
All right. Putting you in my face.
All right, what are you going to say?
Does anyone else have a turtle head poking right now?
What? No. No, I don't have a turtle head poking right now.
Okay, that's fucking hilarious.
That would be impossible anyway.
I don't anymore. I've taken care of about 3 turtles so far
today.
You went
and took a shit already, I guess.
It's a turtly day, that's right.
Hamza,
all right.
Do you have a turtle head poking right now?
Kind of.
Do any of you have a turtle head poking right now? Leave your answer to that. And any other comments you may have, crotch bar below.
That's right.
You can also go, make sure to bop the like and subscribe buttons if you like what we do. And if you don't, do it anyway, man. Do it anyway.
Yeah,
because it would certainly help us
join
out.
Join us on this adventure.
And we would love for you to be cool, because we like to be cool, and everyone should be cool.
Mellow yellow.
We also have a YouTube channel, obviously. We're on it right now.
Yeah.
Go to our channel, and you can see all the links to our social media and whatnot right on there.
So good.
We also have a Twitch. Where is it, Jeggy?
The Twitch is at twitch.tv/JeggyTV. That's right. If you'd like to see us play some more modern games, such as Tales of Zestiria, Yoshi's Woolly World, and others coming down the line, which we won't mention yet, check us out there for some live streaming and interactions.
Indeed. It should be fun.
No, sure, you guys are going all out with the Twitch, the YouTube.
That's
fucking
what we do, man.
Are pumping.
All right. Till next time, we've been Jacket TV.
Have a nice
Take
day.
Take it easy.
Goodbye.
Bitches!
A marvelous Monday.
Bye.
Marvelous.
Jacket TV.